one, as a proud member of Treaty 6, a dedicated campaign volunteer, and a very proud Edmontonian, I'm honored to introduce you to your new mayor, Donna.
Edmonton is a very old place. We renew it every couple of years with an election. And thank you all for being a part of it. Some of you are just here tonight, which is great. And some of you have been here since the very start. And I'm very grateful to each and every one of you. So thank you, first, to my colleagues, Karen Leibovici and Carrie Diott, for their public service. Come on. Campaigns can be exhilarating, but they can be tough on individuals and on their families. And I applaud both of them for their courage and for their dedication to Edmonton, both in this campaign and as elected public servants. Just a short time ago, I spoke to Carrie Diott, and he was very gracious, and I thanked him for his service, and I think he represented an important perspective on Edmonton City Council, and I thanked him specifically for presenting views we may not agree, but they're views that some Edmontonians hold, and it's important that they be heard at City Hall. So thank you, Carrie Diott. I spoke to Karen Leibovici, and I thanked her for her long service to the citizens of Edmonton and asked for her help in mentoring the many new faces we see on Edmonton City Council and for her wisdom and guidance in how to best work with our partners in Ottawa. Thank you. Whose leadership helped create the foundation we will soon begin building upon. Mayor Mandel, in a mere 9 years, raised this city back up to where it should have always been. By demanding a higher standard of us all, he shaped a city of nearly endless potential. Potential that we had previously underestimated. Potential that is already coming more clearly into view. He is a mentor and a friend to me and should be a hero to all Edmontonians. I just got off the phone with him, and we're getting to work tomorrow. There is a generally accepted way to to run political campaigns. You take stock of your competitors, and you find ways to discredit their character, and you impugn their records. You build yourself up on their misfortune. We ran a different campaign.